the one correct answer away from going through with £4,000. Now, before the break, I ask Andrew, which of these boys' names does not appear in the title of a Roald Dahl novel? Andrew answered Tom. Fingers crossed we've got the right answer. We're going through. The correct answer is... Yes, it is Tom. Well done, well done, mate. Well done, Andrew. Terrific. Well done. Tilly doesn't want to say goodbye. He's just looking. Do you know something about Andrew? He never wrote. He never phoned.
And I walked off at the wrong moment.
No, you didn't walk off at the wrong moment, Andrew. You're fine. You stay where you are. Your first question. In Italian cuisine, what is mortadella? A. Bread. B. Sausage. C. Cheese. You put sausage.
It's a complete guess.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I don't think it's cheese.
No.
Well, it could be.
Yeah.
I don't think it's bread.
Well, it could be.
It could be. So,
do you like sausage?
I'm partial to a bit of sausage on occasion.
But it's a complete guess.
Yeah, guess.
The correct answer is...
sausage won out for me. Good old sausage.
Used in which team sport? Is it A, badminton? Is it beam volleyball? Or is it same water polo? You put. Do you want water polo? Okay, what makes you think it's water polo? Because it's the only sport I can think of where you haven't played. The correct answer is to go through. Oh, it's volleyball. I think the word float to sort of, you know, pushed us towards water polo. All right, volleyball's the right answer. Oh, let's see what Happy Harry's put. The chaser has put. Oh, he gets it right with volleyball.
I was the best dumper in town when I was playing volleyball.
What change was introduced by the ITF in 2002 to increase the number of rallies in tennis games? A, smaller rackets. B, slower courts. C, bigger balls. You put bigger balls.
I think they'd have more effect.
Well, it'd definitely slow a player down.